I think like for the first 2 years, I hired people that were very, very inexperienced. And I reflect and I go, I think I did that because I thought they were easier to manage. Hmm. And I couldn't fathom the concept that I could hire someone who was 2 times my age and 3 times my experience. You know, I remember the BBC did an article saying, is this the youngest company in Britain? And the great thing is great people hire great people.